Square Garden for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. New York's got themselves a lead as we get set to start the third quarter, but this game certainly is up for grabs.
It certainly is, and it's going to take energy and efficiency at both ends of the floor.
To the basket, flips it up, 2 points. Gorgeous play from Kristaps Porzingis.
Look, you can't give up layups like that. You got to protect the basket and the paint at all costs.
Ball comes loose, and they come up with a turnover. Inside. Oh, is he feeling it?
Time and time again, penetration at the basket, good finish. That is why they're blowing this team right out of the building.
Goes to the goal. A lucky roll off the rim. Ouch. Takes a pass to the head. Pass to the corner. Pretty pass. To Lopez. Moves around the defender. To Lopez. Curling in. Oh, quick adjustment. Now he gives it up. Lets it go. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer. He's 4 for 7 from the field.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Jack on the drive. Markkanen the rebound.
Oh, yeah, easy.
Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. Bang! Hits from downtown.
Oh, beautiful footwork right there to stay in bounds, rise up, and knock in the three ball.
To Hardaway. To the rim. And the rebound grabbed by Lopez. Passes it right back. Quick catch and shoot. The Bulls with fantastic follow. What a putback. Whistle blows. Timeout.
This was a necessary timeout to regain control of this game. The momentum is going against you. You as a coach have to take control and get your team organized once again.
Mass substitutions as both teams mix it up. Move gets inside. What a rejection. Gets to the rim. Off the glass for two.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Passes out to the perimeter. Lopez for two. Shoots away. And Robin Lopez with a nice play.
No one around. Knocks it home.
Tries to adjust the shot. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Mirotić. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Screen set nicely. No question. Yep, that's a foul called against the Knicks. Their first team foul. And the Knicks make a few substitutions here. The Bulls get the inbound. Now clearing it out for an isolation. Down into the lane.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
That was nasty, Mike. He just made Jaylen's top plays with that dunk right there.
Inside. And the call will get him to the free throw line for the first time this evening. A whistle and a foul called against Lopez.
Oh, that was great body control to be able to absorb the contact and still get off a quality shot. Just didn't get it to drop.
Knocks down the second after he misses the first. What an ankle breaker there. Mirotić trying to get free off the pick. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Fires the three with two left on the 24. McDermott. And now he moves around the defender. Gets inside. And for the first time, a chance to get to the free throw line. And Chicago's called for the foul. That's their second team foul.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength just whipped out.
No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Mirotić fires for three. Mirotić shot from downtown. Won't go. Mirotić, three-point attempt. McDermott, the rebound. In the paint, at the rim, banks it in.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
Terrific feed. It'll count if it goes. Oh, it's good. And that will end the third quarter. New York's up by two. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. As we head to the fourth quarter, this one has been nipped and tucked throughout. Offense has been, both of them really, operating on all cylinders.
Really beautiful offensive basketball, but it's really going to come down to the other end of the floor. Which team is going to show a commitment to the defensive end first?
They're going to have to be quick here. Well, they saw it. A reach-in called against Jack. He got a piece of it. Porzingis fades for two. Can't connect from close range.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Eleven seconds remaining on the 24. Nice fake. Shot clock down to three. That's a three-pointer. Bang!
What a great back-and-forth game we've been watching here today, Mike. It's getting hard to keep count of all the lead changes.
To Ntilikina. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. To Jack. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Shot clock expires, a 24-second violation.
Hey, this is absolutely swarming man-to-man defense. Not allowing the offense to get a shot at the basket. That's the required extra effort you need to win big in this league.
Lopez is trying to get down low. Curls in. Gives up on the shot and passes it out. And it's out of bounds. And the Knicks make a change to their lineup. The Knicks get to inbound. excellent screen. Gets in the paint. Adjusts. Unable to flip it in.
Hey, that's a tough shot, but I'd rather have a good player taking a bad shot than a bad player taking a good shot.
And a reach-in foul is called against McDermott. Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock. Puts it up. That's good. A two-pointer.
I like what I'm seeing. Creating the open shot. It doesn't matter what range it comes from. You just got to get quality shots.
And he draws the foul. Robin Lopez picks up his second foul of the night. He connects on the first free throw. Able to convert on both free throws. Shot clock says 12. For three. Nails it from downtown.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Gets to the rim. Big offensive rebound. Knocks it down. It's a two-point game. Fires a nice cross-court pass. Quick move to get inside. On the drive. Get it to go from close range.
Hey, you want to win in this game? You got to protect the paint in the last 2 minutes of a close game.
And flips it home.
Hey, you've got to expect to be hit in a close game when you drive to the rim. Have no fear. Attack the basket and finish.
To Markkanen. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Here's the screen. To Markkanen. For three with one on the clock. Hardaway the rebound. 3.5 gone by in the fourth, and the score is tied. Oh, that's 3 seconds. The Bulls get the inbound in here. Huge possession right now. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. Fires for three. Knocks it down.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Attacks the basket. Back shot misses. To the rim. McDermott's back shot won't go.
They're just lucky right there. That's not good defense. They got to make it more difficult to get the ball at the basket.
Good solid entry pass. Oh, scores at the rim. Robin Lopez with 6 points and one block. As we wind down the fourth, there's a timeout.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Doug McDermott will be the man for the inbound.
from three-point land. In and out.
Some might question that shot right there. I like that shot. You have a great player who's a great shooter. I like the creativity. He just missed it.
The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. To Lopez from downtown. Offensive, impressive putback. What timing. Time running down here in the fourth, so we'll get a timeout.
Elevator, top floor. He skied for that dunk.
Courtney Lee will get the inbound in here. Porzingis inside to the basket. Great offensive rebound. Soft touch off the glass. And he turns it over.
What was he thinking on that play? Who was he trying to pass to?
Let's it go. Kansas unable to hit. That'll do it for today's game. See you next time.